we're going to learn how to draw the base clef. The base clef looks like this. It has this ball, like an ear shape thing on it, or half of a heart, and then two dots. So that's the base clef. So we're going to go to our theory paper, and we're going to do the first thing we always do, which is our first and last name. Check your instrument, check your class period, and put today's date. Okay, and now let's read the information and directions. Cellos and basses read music written in the bass clef. The bass clef, also called the F clef, has a circle on the line F. So where this circle is, that line is F. And two dots on either side of the line. So it also has the dots on either side of this line, which is the line for F. It evolved from the cursive capital letter F. So I don't know if you know how to draw or write in cursive, but if you do, this is how you make an F. Capital F in cursive would be like that. And so you can see some similarities here to the base clef, where instead of having this part, they went like this, and then instead of the lines, they did two dots, okay? So now we're going to draw 25 base clefs. And so step one is to draw the circle on the line F. Step two would be to start drawing above here. Step three is coming down. This is like drawing an ear or half of a heart. And then step four is the two dots. So I'm going to do that here a little bit over from this. And I'm going to do my circle. And now I'm going to do, if you notice this top thing, it comes up from over on the side. It doesn't come up from the middle. So I'm going to come up from over here. I'm going to come up and around back down. That's step two. And then step three would be to come all the way down. And step four is to draw my two dots. And that's how we draw a base clef. So now you can go and finish drawing all of these.